around by McDonald, played up at the point by Bednar, and held, trying to center one, came over to the near side point. Shellman holds the line, put far side for Peter. His shot, they score! I believe it got tipped in front. Not sure who got it, but Bloomington leads 1-0 in the first period. I think it's Shane Bednar. Time of the goal is 19 minutes, 39 seconds of the first period. And the goal going to Shane Bednar. Doubles back behind as he's pressured all over by Carney. Carney took it away. Berg in the slot. His shot, he scores. Mason Berg continues to be hot. Far side by Berg up to Olofsson. He's over the line and drops the far side for Berg. He's down in front. His shot, he scores on the short side. What a move by Mason Berg. And the power play goal makes it 2-1. And the power play 0-2 in the hockey, or excuse me, 1-2 in the hockey game. Right up to the point for Gottlieb. Tipped in front. Backdoor feed, they score! Matt Nuttall! He ties it up! Nuttall's got his second of the season to tie the game up with 4.5 seconds to go in the first period. The power play goal ties in at 2. On the far side. Baker came near side. Here's Matt Nuttall in the circle. Dropped one back. Nice little drop play, but it was behind Jake Slaker. Long feed, and they've got a man. Nielsen's over the line. His shot saved by Jacobson, and he covers up. Taken away by Mayer, pickpocketed there by Olofsson. Olofsson turns away, tipped it up to the point. Tiske with a long shot, loose in front. Carney hit the post, rebound is scored. There's the trick for Mason Berg. Putting his goal total up to 11 on the season. Defeat in and of itself. Right out in front looking for Berg. Came loose to the point, shot was tipped away by Jacobson. Multi call there. Bednar with the puck away from it. Walks it in, and then we got a Vista comes going. Gilbert getting into it with Pedrie right down in front of the net. Pedrie with a nice shot with the right as they both tumble around. Then they tumble to the ice. Pedrie with a couple jabs at Gilbert. Got some beauties in there. Throwing the haymakers around. First fight of the season for the two guys right there, at least for Vince Pedrie, who's trying to get his hockey team fired up. Take the puck away, but Kyle goes over the line. Far side shot by Nielsen is saved by Jacobson. Beneath them in the standings, Van Barr over the line. Walks it in, shoots and scores! Van Barr rips it upstairs over Morris! What a shot by Van Barr! Double clutching the puck and scoring over Morris to tie it at 3. Time of the goal is 10 minutes and 26 seconds of the third period. Covering up with Morris. It's loose in front. Mendelsohn's shot is blocked down by Murphy, and Mendelsohn gets it right back. 10 seconds on the power play. Down low, they score! Vince Pedrie on the feed from Max Gottlieb puts it upstairs! And Bloomington takes the lead with 3:26 to go in the third! What a shot from Vince Pedrie from right on the back door! What a pass from Gottlieb! What a goal for Vince Pedrie!